bum on this track, there's no stopping me. Whack MCs, I'm the breed that you like to hate. Bums who slacking, I already made great. Matt invading your dream, and I'm here to stay.
There we go.
What's good, peeps? It's Janito. We're here at Thinking Out Loud and Intellectual Radio at the opening night of Dream Girl Chicago. Yes, I'm blessed by the red carpet. You know, I'm standing on Always Fresh and Debonair. Look what we're doing tonight. We're here at the special location here at Washer Cultural Center at the kickoff. I'm so excited to be here. I'm going to tell you about some of the couple of people. The cast is coming down really soon, and we're going to have a great time tonight. Why? We have the people already lined up. We have the VIP reception. We're just here going live. We're about to go crazy. Tune in, Janito. Janito, Thinking Out Loud at Intellectual Radio here at the opening night of Dream Girl Chicago. It's your boy Janito. See you soon. We're here at the Hair Washington Cultural Center here at Dream Girl Chicago. I have the one and only Christy standing next to my right. She is the one that did the PR about this whole great event. I'm telling you, if you ain't hear nothing about it, that means you weren't on your P's and Q's, because my girl is always doing what she does best. So, Christy, are you excited about the opening night tonight?
I am very excited. The cast have worked so hard. We worked so hard to create a buzz, and we're just excited about opening night. I couldn't be more elated about this cast. You guys are going to really, really love this show.
Tell me something. How did you start about working with the Dream Girl Chicago cast?
Well, I saw that John Ruffin, who was the director, he put up on Facebook that he was going to do Dream Girls here in Bronzeville. And I live here in Bronzeville, and I was like, this would be a great collaboration between his company and my company, as well as the Hair Washington Cultural Center. So I called him up, and it's been love ever since.
That's what I'm talking about. We're all about the love in this season. So look, we're here with Thinking Out Loud and Intellectual Radio on the red carpet at the opening night of Dream Girl Chicago. I got my girl with me, Christy. She put the PR down on it. You hear what I'm saying? All over the world. We're doing it big time. So Christy, last thing before you go, tell me, have you feel it yet, like the opening night, or are you still like in dreamland?
I'm in dreamland.
Go. This is your boy Janito Real back, Thinking Out Loud here with Intellectual Radio. We live in here watching the culture in the city on the opening night of Dream Girl Chicago. I have the man who's behind it all sitting right next to my right. We're going to introduce him. John, how does it feel opening night here in Chicago?
Well, I'm nervous. Nervous, but excited. You know, a lot of hard work been put into this. And so now we're ready to present it to the world and let them see what we can do here in Chicago.
Yes. What made you want to do Dream Girl Chicago?
Well, what made me want to do Dream Girls Chicago is that, first of all, Dream Girls is a phenomenal piece by itself. And secondly, it gave me a chance to employ and bring a lot of individuals and talent right here in Chicago, a chance to actually work with me, to work on a production, present something to the world to let everybody know that Chicago got so much talent and so much to give to the world.
Yes, I'm excited. I'm glad to be putting Chicago on the map. We thank you for this awesome event. I'm glad to be here. I'm telling you, y'all, if you don't get your ticket today, we're here every week of in March, every weekend, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. These are the official Dream Girls of Chicago. Tell me who you're playing.
Effie White.
Dina Jones.
Laurel Robinson.
How does it feel to actually be here for the opening night?
It is amazing. It is beyond my expectations.
It is wonderful. What can I say but wonderful?
It's awesome. It's awesome.
It's awesome. I'm so excited just to be here just standing on the same carpet as these fine ladies. So if I fall out, y'all know what's going on. But no, tell me, are you excited? Are you nervous? Are you anxious?
All in one.
Anxious, nervous, giddy, excited. It's been a challenge, and we've done a great job, and we're just ready to go out there.
Back again with my homeboy, Eugene Bush from E-Trade Productions. He's here at the opening night of Dream Girl Chicago. Eugene, I know you had a lot to do with this tonight, so tell me what you do briefly.
Well, what I did is I'm in charge of video. E-Trade Productions did all the video for Dream Girls. That's the commercial. We have screens playing here. You may see some video inside. We have the press conference, things like that. E-Trade was in charge of all of that. But I'm also in front of the camera this time. I play the announcer in the beginning, so the play's going to open up with me. And then I play the club owner, Jerry, at the end of the play.
Yeah, if y'all, anybody that knows Eugene is like the man on the money, always press the time. I've been trying to get this man for 15 years. I'm glad I'm here tonight because he showed up on a red carpet looking so fabulous.
Happy to be here with you, Nito.
Look at him. Okay. He look like all that cake on his face. Look at him. Cake. He looking so good. Thank you, man. Thank you. I'm here. I've been on this red carpet. I ain't sweating yet because, yesterday was like 60 degrees. Today is like 35. So the little coldness is keeping me together. So tell me, how are you excited about this opening night?
Man, this is a fantastic night. The energy is high. The cast is ready. We're going to blow Chicago out the water, baby. It's on.
Super excited, man. It's a big night, man. This is huge. If people come out to support, it's going to be really nice, man.
So tell me one thing about your character that you're going to bring to stage and make it, you know, recognizable.
Oh, you're going to recognize a debonair. The businessman. I gets the things done. No, it goes my way or no way. You know what I'm saying? It goes Curtis' way.
My characters is all about soul, baby. Jimmy soul. Got soul, man. Come on now, you know. And I get what I want when I want it. And I get it all the time. Yeah, baby.
Yeah. This your boy Junito is back. We standing here in the Hill Watcher Culture Center with my homeboys standing to my left and my right. I was about to start rapping right there. I felt that thing. At Dream Girl Chicago opening night. Yo, it's me again, Junito. We're back standing on the red carpet at Chicago, Dream Girl Chicago. I have the best of the best. I'm telling y'all, I have the elite. I'm telling y'all, these folks right here, they told me not to interview them. I said, but you have to interview these folks. You who they are? They the background singers. They know every song, every cue, and we got the vocal training right behind us who put these people on the map. I'm telling you, they don't miss a beat. But y'all ain't gonna be able to see them, but y'all don't see them tonight. How y'all doing? Right. Oh, you know, they got to savor their voices. You know, they've been singing all night long. All the music you heard before I got here. I'm sorry. I'm fussing. Maybe stop fussing. Tell me how do you feel for the opening night here? Been practicing all so long, months, and now the first day. Tell me.
I feel great. I'm excited, and I'm excited. I'm wonderful. I feel great.
Feel good. The audience is going to be pleased. It's a really good show.
I feel good as well. I'm hoping that this is a wonderful show.
I got to tell me y'all names because they just started talking. You see, you can tell when you talk in the background, folks. They so humble. They don't even want to talk. So tell me your name.
I'm Jasmine.
Todd Rashawn.
I'm Latasha.
Look, so I know my audience want to hear something. Can you just give me a little bit, a hum or a tweet or a hit a bit, you know, we here, Dream Girl, Chicago, whatever you want to do. Just give me a little bit. Can you?
No, I mean, you do something else.
Lord, I will lift mine eyes to the hills.
Knowing my help is coming from you.
Your peace you give me in time of the storm.
I'm telling you, if you want to hear more, you better be here. That's all I got to say. They just killed that a cappella standing on the red carpet. This is the place to be, Dream Girl Chicago. I'm here. You here. Well, you need to be here. They here. And we're about to get ready to get this show started. Thank you for watching. I love y'all so much. I'm Junito on your host, Thinking Out Loud with Intellectual Radio.